I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Wir sind zurück in Arcadia Bay. Ich freue mich wahnsinnig. Und diesmal begleiten wir nicht Max, sondern Chloe. Und zwar 3 Jahre vorher, glaube ich.
No trespassing? No way.
Ich bin echt mal gespannt. Zumal das ja auch nicht mehr die eigentlichen Entwickler sind, sondern ein Studio namens Deck 9.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Und ich dachte gerade mal, ich probiere es vielleicht mit Controller, aber irgendwie ist mir die Tastatur doch immer noch lieber. Insofern. Okay. Shift. Was haben wir hier?
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants. Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand,
really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
Ist das Frank's Wohnwagen?
This is just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Sieht ein bisschen danach aus, oder? Frank, der Dealer aus Life is Strange. Im ursprünglichen. Ja, so. Hier sieht uns keiner.
Now what to draw?
Das.
Hey kids, free candy.
Chloe kann also auch an Wände kritzeln, allerdings ist das Spiel tonal wohl irgendwie doch wieder etwas anders. Was ja irgendwo auch verständlich ist.
I guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Nope. Nachdenken?
Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Ja. Ah, das war die falsche Taste. Ja, das wird kurz nach dem gewesen sein, nachdem Chloes Vater gestorben ist. Und Max nach Arcadia Bay, ach was, Seattle gezogen ist.
I'd join a motorcycle gang, if I had any friends. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Neuer Dialog freigeschaltet, wofür wir den wohl brauchen. Ich schaue mich aber noch ein bisschen um. Ich bin echt mal gespannt, wie Chloe jetzt hier dargestellt wird. Ob sie schon genauso angepisst ist, wie man sie kennt. Was haben wir hier?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Ist eine Säge? Huh.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
Hi.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Vielleicht ist das das Motorrad.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
Ja, nee. Noch nicht direkt ausrasten.
I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Vielleicht ist das auch die Geschichte, wie Chloe so geworden ist, wie sie ist. Dass scheinbar nur das ihr hilft. Aha.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Wenn du Widerworte gibst, benutzt du Argumente und Beleidigungen, um jemanden dazu zu bringen, das zu tun, was du möchtest.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Achte für eine erfolgreiche Herausforderung darauf, was dein Gegenspieler sagt. Wähle dann eine Antwort, dessen Worte gegen ihn einsetzt. Das gefällt mir am besten.
Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Achte wieder auf die Worte deines Gegenspielers. Niedlich ist nicht. Ist das wieder so eine super Übersetzung? Ich sollte die Sprache auf Englisch stellen. Mach ich gleich.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Interessant.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
A girl like you, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Yeah. Crash? Bitte stürz nicht ab.
This is intense. Shit!
Hey, Delia, come!
Cute dog.
Schöne Zitate. Noch schönere Musik.
Just follow the lights and the sound.
Okay.
Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog's
fierce.
Ich weiß nicht, ob das eine gute Idee ist, aber ja.
What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Die Szene kenne ich schon so ein bisschen aus irgendwelchen Preview-Videos. Ich habe es mir allerdings nicht wirklich gut angeguckt.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show. Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Wo haben wir den schon mal gelesen? Haben wir doch gar nicht, oder?
This place is bomb.
That shirt is rad. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Ooh.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Du machst es aber auch sehr offensichtlich, Spiel, oder? Moment, ich will erst meine Optionen wissen.
That's exactly what we need. Thank
you. Is that guy selling merch?
Yeah, I mean,
wish I had some cash.
Out.
Hey. Are you selling any...
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
No. No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained to you.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Das ist eher ein Dolch als ein Messer.
Sketch Central.
Mhm. Jetzt in der Hand? I don't see it. Nee.
Sit and spit. $300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
Dear members of the Arcadia Bay Steve Doors Association, the Prescott Foundation,
ach, die kennen wir doch.
Having recently purchased the Arcadia Bay Marine Corporation as part of a bankruptcy settlement, has decided to eliminate your position along with the positions of all 307 members of your union. Furthermore, the foundation is liquidating all assets of ABMC, including the longshoreman's pension, which had, which has been granted as payment against credit owed. Be advised that your employment agreement forbids you from disclosing any company practices or methods of operation, including the details of this workforce reduction. Best of luck, sincerely, Dickface.
Netter Kerl.
That's totally me in 5 beers.
Ach, du hast ein Bier doch.
Okay, 3.
Ja, kleine Chloe kann noch nicht so viel ab, wie es aussieht.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Oh, guckt mal, wen wir da haben. Dann ist das tatsächlich sein Wohnwagen da draußen.
Yo, Frank.
Und sie kennt ihn schon.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Psst, psst. Hey, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much?
Whoops.
Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Nah.
Never mind, Ben.
Suit yourself.
Okay.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
So, jetzt aber. Operation T-Shirt.
Okay, good. That's exactly what we need, thank you.
Yeah, I mean, Operation T-Shirt?
This place is mobbed. Okay, good.
That shirt is rad.
Geht nicht, aber ich mach's jetzt trotzdem.
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Muss ich dafür jetzt, sagst du mir jetzt, ich soll die Treppe hoch oder darf ich die Handbremse lösen?
Na,
wieso ging das nicht vorher? Wieso muss ich erst plump?
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No, 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 no! Come on!
Thanks for playing, Dick.
Victory.
Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory.
Und Chloe hat magische Taschen.
That's like $200.
Chloe würde ihre Schulden begleichen wollen.
Holy shit, I'm rich. Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Und selbst wenn's schief geht, dann lernt sie da draus. Ich werde hier nicht Max spielen.
She returns.
About that weed.
Here it comes.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around with this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So, where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
Consequenzen.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Meine Güte, das wird echt noch brauchen, bis ich mich an...
No thanks.
Oh.
I try to avoid hepatitis, but I can't.
Das wird noch eine Weile dauern, bis ich mich an Chloe gewöhnt habe. Ah, schick. Na dann mal... Wieso würden wir die Treppe rauf wollen? Wir wollen zum Konzert. Also gehen wir zum Konzert.
Here we go.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Vine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Naja, Dialog. Vielleicht können wir Frank ausfragen.
She returns.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Freund. Mhm.
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine. I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Ich finde, wir sind niemand. Also los. Sich entschuldigen hätte absolut nichts gebracht.
I'm serious. You want to see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Rachel. Ich werde nicht in den Kampf gehen. Geraten.
Rachel?